This just in. An unwarranted assault on the 33rd today means, you guessed it, an end to the ceasefire. All insurgents wishing to surrender, please report to your nearest outpost for processing. We now return to our regularly scheduled broadcast. Here we go.
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. You need to bring your command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help. And
this soldier can lead us straight to it. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
We've got contact. Orders.
Where the hell did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that.
I want to know where we are.
say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here?
Got an exit down here. Shit. It's locked.
Somewhere trapped.
Like fish in a barrel.
We've got contact. Orders.
Find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk. They're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear them apart.
Okay. Shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug inside. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. I think I'll go say hi.
Agent Custodian, wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Hands up, shotgun! Cover for us!
Enemy down!
Get one!
Thank you.
up, shotgun! Cover for us! Get in the open! Take the shot!
Could be the difference between a soldier going home. Let's be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Oh, you smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
I call it survival. I ain't been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. This is giving them a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave them a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss.
Come on, follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal.
Christ. These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah. Shit.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got them killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when we can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
You got a name?
McPherson, First Lieutenant. You?
Walker, Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Check the body.
Wasn't lying. Tagged to CIA.
Shit. That's just what we needed.
You let him go. Why?
I'm not about to shoot a U.S. soldier, Lugo.
Plus, we can follow him back to...
God damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
It's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
Look, I don't know that... Take them out!
Tango! Closing in!
Return fire!
Shit! They got hostile! Reloading! Get out of here!
Those were soldiers. Our own guys.
They were self-defense.
Doesn't make me feel any better.
It's not supposed to.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Get back here! Stop running! This is for your own good! It's Gray Fox!
The 33rd's chasing down the
city! Return fire!
But they're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Chance to surrender, then you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean,
God, we do this!
You chose this!
Hey, that's fine! go! Baby!
Focus fire on that HMG!
Got it. Taking him out! No can do! Get in the open! Take the shot! We need to take cover!
Hostile shot!
He's down! Packs up! Shotgun! Come for us! Got a moving target!
Concentrate fire!
Alright, I got him! Hostile, he's down! One in the open, take the shot!
Civilians. 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
Don't need a translator to know they're hurt.
What are they saying now?
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here and leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.
Okay, Walker. Been awfully quiet.
Just thinking about our next move.
Want to share your thoughts with the rest of us?
Well, from what we've heard, I'm starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to stay here and take over Dubai.
Sounds like a mess.
It is. The CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
Long enough to know everything that's going on in the city.
Including what happened to Conrad?
Exactly. We can make contact with the CIA, then we'll find Conrad.
Oh, my God.
What's wrong?
Mama,
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai and attend?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Luger.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
You think it's bait?
It hooked us.
It's fair.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
You know this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
Water, please. First, tell me why you made contact with the local population. What? I don't know what you need.
Follow me.
Sounds like Agent Daniels is enjoying his stay.
Can't truth. I don't care what anyone says. Dubai is still
the
number one vacation destination for
company
men worldwide.
Hey, Bradley, you got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last...
It's them!
Watch out!
Get right at cover! Perimeter now! They fucking killed him!
Target's getting antsy!
In the doorway!
Heads up! Contact! Hostile with a shotgun coming our way! Watch yourselves!
Flash out! He's done!
Shoot a storm in the stairs!
Peace, dude.
Take it. Stole it off of Benson anyway.
Ah, it's them.
Shotgun him! He's moving out! He's right on top of you! Target down!
insane?
I don't know. Someone's obviously calling the shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy on the radio.
Shit, you think?
It would explain why Dubai's gone back shit.
Good point.
Reloading.
Sniper rifle here. Could be useful.
Scout tactical. Nice gun.
They're waiting for us. If we cross now, we're dead.
Keep your eyes peeled. Let's cross
over.
Move fast, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
Now get ready. They're headed right for us.
Headed our way! Gotta move a target! Split it open! Take the shot!
Get down! Get down!
Hostile, he's down!
Threat eliminated!
Heads up, shotgun! Coming for us!
Watch out!
One down!
We're clear.
Then we keep moving.
How many men did you bring here, Agent Daniels?
No. I'm done answering questions. You have to let me speak to Conrad.
Oh, really?
How long you think Daniels can hold out?
Not much longer.
Can't go that way.
Aim for the glass! Ah!
Oh, yeah!
Take him out!
Decide he isn't worth the trouble. Come on, through the building.
Aren't the 33rd supposed to be heroes? This torture sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
Actually, I think I met him once. In Kabul. There's a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind of didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Now, looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Oh, it's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Now, let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
shit!